Somewhere along the line, there's a fire hazard here. Somewhere along the line, there is definitely a fire hazard. But we're not gonna talk about that. Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and welcome back to some more Dark and Light. So as you guys can see, I made quite a bit of progress, like a lot of progress actually, because I've played for probably, I want to say, 7 hours a day? Nah, somewhere around that. But I played for a long time, let's just say that. And I was able to actually make a lot of progress. Finally got the crossbow, actually. And I made the druid staff, some other stuff. Yeah, made quite a bit of progress. But I do have some bad news and some good news. So the bad news is ripped your buddy too. He died trying to save me from one of those little invisible beasts. But the good news is, well, I don't know if you want to actually call it good news, considering the fact that that motherfucker, I killed him, then I enslaved his friend. Yeah. It wasn't easy. Let's just say that. And apparently you can turn invisible on this thing. As long as he's walking at a slow pace, he's running, then he comes out of invisibility. Apparently, you don't need a saddle for this guy, from what I realized. Hey, buddy. She's licking me. Okay. Bye. Fuck you, too. Also, got the magic table. Done. But yeah, dear buddy tried to save me. So I enslaved him. I've been trying to level him up quite a bit. He was like level 2-ish when I last encountered him. So yeah, I've been trying to grind, get him up. Now he just leveled just like a few seconds ago, because he was at 18 before this video started, I think. All right, buddy, do you? But yeah, we also have workbench and a furnace. The furnace took me for freaking ever to get. I just want that to be done. So where do our adventure begins? Well, I have the crossbow. That's what I do have. But I also have a lot of loot to the point where it's just gonna bother the hell out of me. I need to drop some things. Got these coins from a quest, I think. Get this out. We're not taking around any more teleporters. We've learned our lesson. Don't want to get rid of the shield? Maybe. I'm gonna get rid of this, though. Oh yeah, I do have a lot of that. Yeah, that half of that has to go. I need to make more of these. Crap. Then, whoops. I need to make more of these. Literally, this is my farm right now. Did these quickly burn through all that? Yeah, kinda. That's exactly what we need, is more beads. We can't put those in there. That's unfortunate. Oh yeah, I went back to kill that werewolf that murdered me last video. Let's just say it was not easy. Like, that motherfucker is fast. But it's a good thing he had low HP when we first encountered him. When I ran back, he still had low HP to the point where I could still kill him. And I don't know what this whole werewolf shapeshift thing is. We need magic bench to craft it. But I guess I gotta kill more werewolves for it? And I need some kind of moonstone. I don't know what the hell the moonstone is. But we're gonna go on an adventure. Yep, you heard me right. Going on an adventure. We have this, like, staff thing. I think it's like a shock. I haven't used it yet. Oh yeah, it's down here. We still do got water, we got fruit. Pretty sure we can gain a lot of stuff real fast. Crossbow isn't doing like too much damage. I gotta keep finding better weapons. Is he fighting an owl? God damn it, always with the owls. Is the owl winning? No, he's just running away from the owl. I know your pain, dude. The owls are really annoying. Oh god. Oh god, he's fighting two owls. That's 10 times worse. Dude, I know the feel. Don't come after me, okay? I know the feel of fighting owls, and it's not fun. Yeah, you keep running, buddy. You'll make it. Okay, they've turned hostile to me. No, dude, chill. Fight him. Go kill him. Fuck you. Okay, what? Where the fuck am I? Okay, it's way different from using a normal bow. I gotta get used to that. Jeez. Oh, I'm taking a fur. I don't know why you owls have fur, but you know. The giant should be thanking me. That's what he should be doing. I'm gonna need to make more of these lights. Is it getting nighttime soon? Always manage to go out. Okay, I guess that doesn't count. Alright, he's all the way over there. These spiders are pretty tankish. There's actually a house up here. Probably bad being up in the mountains for this, just because I'm gonna constantly be losing meat. Well, not meat, meat, because I'm not gonna make much meat back. Yeah, we need to find a way down there without getting our asses handed to us. Oh god. Okay, we're good. We need to make it to this town over here. Like I said, we do need to make a new area for us. Like a new home. Oh no. Okay, we're good. Fucking finesse out here, dude. Oh yeah, this is where we died last time. Therefore, we're taking more advanced strats. Ow. Okay, that was a sharper drop. We need some apples. Trying to get our food back up. Are we regenning? Yeah, we're regenning. Oh, we're gonna use this. Get some food in us. Okay, HP going up pretty fast. Is this like regen food? I think it is. What kind of regen food? Or maybe it's just because my food is going up. Both my water and food are up and I'm just healing faster. I need something better than just potions. I don't think that's going to cut it. Yeah. Oh, it's active. So is it this? I mean, on the bright side, the one thing I don't have to do with the crossbow. Well, I feel like the bow's better in terms of like launching speed personally. I feel like it's faster. But when it comes to like bear. To be honest, we could kill it and get some food. Don't worry, dear buddies. I have saved you. What do you have on you? Nothing? Oh, that is a whole bear. I am out of here. That's a whole fucking bear. He was red too. Oh god, demonic bear chasing me. A bunch of bears. A bunch of boos. What? You should not be on me. Like, fuck off. And that should have slowed you. What? How are you not oh my god, this game and this fucking... Oh my god, this game and this fucking game. This game's aim is like so dumb. For when animals are up on you, you can't do anything. Like, it just doesn't make any sense. Oh, just spawning random. Fuck it. Let's live the dream. Like, Jesus Christ. Like, I mean... Here's the thing, dude. It's fucking retarded that your game just... When animals... Large animals up on you, it chooses not to shoot at the animal. It chooses to shoot somewhere completely fucking different. Like, what kind of mechanic is that? Like, that's just brainless mechanics. Like, I'm gonna need the devs to actually make smarter choices on that. Like, Jesus Christ. But that was fucking stupid altogether. Not even gonna lie to you, that was really dumb. It made no sense at all. Like, they're honestly killing me with this shit. Literally. They're killing me with this. Just... You guys understand, right? It just makes absolute no sense for the game to just hit on the side of it where you're aiming directly at its fucking face. Like, where else would I be aiming, game? Tell me. Where else would I be aiming? I'm certainly not aiming all the way over to his fucking right. Salt. Lots and lots of salt. This makes me want to slam my head through a fucking desk. About to be my desk in a few seconds. If we don't get no fucking common sense in the game, that needs common sense. Oh yeah, I always wondered in this game, why the fuck is there no, like, other races other than just elves, dwarves, and shit like that? Like, you got Gorgons, you got freaking goat people, basically. You got necromancers, and am I fucking stuck? Common sense. But you got all these different creatures, but yet you have the most generic ones. No dragon people, lizard people, anything like that. No fucking cat people, anything. No fox people. I always wondered that. It was kind of lacking in that kind of like customization too. I mean, it's a fantasy world, so I've just been confused about that. Why are there just generic ones like the dwarves and stuff like that? I mean, you would think it would, like, kind of expand. but you know, fair enough. God damn it, game six. I was like, can I not have any meat at all? Like, I gotta make a fucking campfire. My brain. All right. I need some motherfucking wheat. Oh no, I'm dying. What else is fucking new? Not like I can do anything about that, you know? Haha. I mean, have a fucking apple. That's the best I can give you, to be honest. Everything else is not gonna work out. Here we are at the fucking owl lair, and I wanna go in there and look and see what's up. That's not gonna happen anytime soon until I find some motherfucking grass. Look at this. No fucking grass. Anywhere to be found. Other than everywhere else, no grass. Like, can I? Thank you. Like, Jesus Christ. But that's so hard, game. And apparently, I cannot cut this grass. It's about the. Oh my god, dude, game, you're gonna fight me real soon. No, that's what I hear. You're gonna fucking fight me. Like, if you got the hands to throw, then just throw them at this point. Don't make the fucking moaning noises. I know you're hungry. We just need to fucking get out of here. This is why Wolf doesn't go on adventures. Because bullshit happens to where spells are fucking useless. Like, apparently I need to AoE fucking freeze. That's what I need. I just need one that blows up in my face and slows me too, apparently. Just give me that. At least I'll die for a reason. Not a spell that chooses to go 10 years light years to the right. Exactly. It explodes and not hit anything. So what, is it just, you know, you gotta aim it straight at their face? It's like, yeah, basically. If you're wondering how salty I am, I'm still pretty salty. Because, legitimately, I'm pretty sure you guys can vouch for... Is that dead? Yeah, that's dead. And that was just how I feel about that BS that just went on. Don't kill me. I have so much to live for. How much wheat do I have? 3 wheat? Okay, we're good for now. We're going to this fucking owl lair and we're gonna see what's up. Don't you do it. I will murder you just like I did. Come on, give me more. I just want to see something cool, dude. Here. Okay, game. Really? You're just gonna roll me off? Like, can you chill? I'm aggressive. What developer made you this way? Tell me. Alright, we're gonna end it off there. I've had enough with these damn owls. Life is difficult. I guess I'll make some more progress off scene. I don't know. Welcome to life. Hope you guys enjoyed. Till then, peace out.